sausage. Hello and welcome to 15 Minute Gamer. My name is Tony. We're now on ultra settings and unlocked frame rate. This could where it all falls down. So let's go up here. And hang on, let's maybe challenge this guy to a race. Does it say who we need to challenge? I don't think it does, but let's go and see. Since it's not unlocked, we're running 50 frames, about 50 frames per second. On ultra, you can see the difference already. You can see it is struggling. Like, that is jumpy. That is really, really jumpy. So I found the limit of my PC then. Wow. Let's get that back down. I don't know why it suddenly, to be fair, jumped to ultra. Just for some reason, it just did. And it was like, I just logged back on. It was on ultra. I was like, why is it on ultra? But we'll give it a go. Okay. And we're back with high settings now, so hopefully this is better. Oh, instantly better. We've got a smooth 70. I'm pretty happy with that. Right, I was now going to find the guy in here, wasn't I? Yep, I was. Right. That's better, I think. It won't strangely... Is it him after race? I don't know. We're trying to find somebody in here, but I don't know who. So that is handy. Keep right. Keep right. In 200 yards, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. Go. Oh, 100 yards, God. Keep right. Only turned the game off for an hour, and I've forgotten how to drive already. I wonder if it's this driver tower up here.
You have arrived at your destination.
Yeah, I think it's this guy here. Whoa. Sugar. Hey, I need to race you. I'm trying to challenge him. I can't catch up with him. He's too quick. Here we are. Finally on him. There we go. Finally. I've got the same car as me, though. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Turn left. Turn left. In 100
yes.
Yards.
Yeah, so now that I have it on high, the variable frame rate, I think I preferred it when it was locked at 30. Even though it's running twice as quick, it doesn't kind of feel like it. Oh, man. Thank you. I was watching a video of the difference between low, medium, and high. And it's not actually that... I mean, it seemed to be a little bit different, but not that much. I was kind of like, this, like, I'd expect to see quite a big difference. Finish. I win and crash into the building. The eye's like, what do I do here? We're going straight towards the building. Ooh, you could win a Ferrari FF. You're not going to though. Oh, how where? I mean, I'll take 25,000 credits, but you are on now my second driver. Higher. Yay. Right, what we got going on now? We've done that, done that. We're going up here, I believe.
Take the second exit.
No, I am. Ooh, an XP marker. Let's knock that down. Right, what's this? What is this? View. View. Don't know what that is.
This is Cape Byron, easternmost point of mainland Australia.
See you so now. You know, I can't do that straight accent.
New Zealand or something.
It looks nice though. I wonder if you have to find these points and then maybe you can take photographs there or something later on. Right, where was this XP marker? There's an XP marker here somewhere. Aha.
That bonus board earned you an XP boost.
Yay.
Worth a few scratches.
Sweet.
Turn sharp right.
So we're going to...
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
It's staying around about the 60 frames per second, which is kind of what I'd expect it to. There's another XP
yards.
Board. There you are. I see you. You're now dead. Right. Let's get back over there. So Ultra didn't work, did it, at all? Bloody hell, it was terrible on Ultra. So we know not to do that. At least I found the limit of me PC. I think medium to high is probably about right. I think I can get away with high. However, there's a few slowdowns. I would prefer to lock at 60, to be fair. If I could just lock it there, I'd be perfectly happy. But it won't even give me that option out to lock it anywhere for some reason. I wonder if I have to do another optimized thing. There's a lot of driver tars on the radar today. About like six up ahead or something. He's going off-road. Am I going up here? See, there's a kind of stop every so often, which kind of just ruins it a little bit. And you kind of need to be on the ball
cross-country
here.
Cross-country events give you wide open courses over variable terrain.
Set up.
Think of it as sightseeing, just much faster.
3.8 miles. Yeah, let's go. Let's go indeed. Yeah, I was looking at the specs for Ultra. Like, I mean, you need like an i7 processor, a 1070 graphics card. It's like, God, your rig must be bloody expensive. However, this has made me decide that I am going to up the memory in my computer, though. Oh, good God, I'm going to remember one these days. Oh, Mazda 787B. I'm sure I used to work with him. I was putting in ages. Right. You get to see people you haven't heard from for ages. Brake around the corner. Oh, that was a terrible brake. That car's just driving along like, yeah, all these 4x4 just, ow, that wasn't a tree that I could crash through. So let's just do that again. Good, good, good. So that's not down too badly at all here, actually. Let's see if we can take there going outside. I'm gonna sneak on the inside. Good, good, good. Have to stay on the outside of this bit here. Can't really cut that braking harsh. Why? Got airborne pass. Not just against these two. Should be able to get past that one quite easy because it's quite a slow car. Through here. I was confused where I had to go for 1 second there. Lost it there, after brake. This is where I lose on acceleration. Dab the brake, dab the brake, dab the brake. Get around here. Foot the floor. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Up here, up here. I've turned the music off because I put the video up within literally 1 minute. It was copyright claimed. Literally within a minute. But I'm kind of hoping that, because it's got so much music in, other people copyright it as well, and then everyone will be confused. That looks like a C. Oh, this is quick. Whoa. Let's do that again. That went badly wrong. Rewind further. A little bit further. There we go. Oh, it just looks beautiful, doesn't it? Survived that one. It was definitely a crash landing. Where are these guys? go. Doesn't seem to be slowing down much now. Seems to... Oh. Getting taken on the inside, outside, inside, whatever. There's no one getting taken. Bit of a chicane there. You up the acceleration on this thing badly. Going through here. Get on the sand. Power. Good. This is the end, I think, coming up. And these guys are pretty goddamn close. I think I should just be able to make it. Woo! Just on that one.
Yeah, you won again.
Yeah, I did.
By the two of us.
Dirty love. Needs a clean. I love the way how dirty it is. That is really good. Almost got 100 grand. Sweet. How much XP do we get? Ooh, that's a lot. Level 4.
Time to move beyond Byron Bay. We have people coming from north, south,
Yay.
West, waiting across the oceans to be part of Horizon.
Next part of the horizon. What's this going to be?
I need your call on the second festival site.
Oh.
I've marked a couple of potentials.
I'm going to go for Surface Paradise, I think.
Skyscrapers, city streets, and tight urban racing. And apparently the waves aren't bad either. Or the outback. Red sand, blue sky, perfect off-road terrain. And snakes that'll kill you if you even slow down for a second.
I'm going to go Surface Paradise.
Horizon Surfers Paradise.
Yeah.
I can set everything up and get the party started.
Wow, 71% of players also chose by Deluxe Fob. That's far away.
Oh yeah, and before you set off, head back to the Byron Bay Festival. There's something special waiting for you in the auto show.
Yay, something special. I like special. What? Don't tell me in the middle of the game. That is terrible. Hi. Bye. God, right. Such a beautiful game.
In 400 yards, turn left.
Yeah, I dealt with that alright. Didn't drop below 60 frames per second at all. I should state something consistent though. Right. Just casual. It's my festival. I'll drive in how I want. Yay, skill point earned. I don't know what one of them is. You haven't explained that part of the game.
Hey, sausage. Ooh. Banking skill chains earns you skill points, which can be used here in the skill shop. The skill shop offers an array of upgrades.
I'm going to go for the drone mode, I think.
Can be activated with skill points.
Yeah, that's cool.
This is the festival boss tab. These perks allow you to unlock upgrades and call in favors to improve your festival. This is the skills tab. These perks make it easier for you to bank huge skill chains.
Okay.
This is the instant rewards tab. These perks offer you instant rewards.
I like
credits,
this. This is
XP,
good.
And wheel spins.
I think you want me to go for drone. Just a hint, but I think you might want me to go there. Ah, and that unlocks up there. I have 4 more points. Can I unlock anything? Ooh, do I want to stick on here? So horn import. Your Horizon mod team will obtain additional cock horns. Attracts driver toss to your vessel will give you huge credit awards. Your PR team run a campaign. Alright. I feel like I should unlock all the single ones. And then I can just work way through and decide what I want. Right. So. Then 20. I don't know what a blueprint thing is. What do you take advantage of being a boss or start? Oh, I like this. Skills. And 10%. I think the Wrecking Ball one. Oh, that's 2 points. Oh, I can do it. Yay. There we go.
You have arrived at your destination.
Oh, collect a loyalty car. I like a loyalty car. Ooh, what do I want? Oh, do I go to the classic Audi R8? or the Nissan 370Z or the thing that wasn't on there.
As a thank you for your performance in previous games, we've arranged to have some cars delivered to your garage. All of these cars are yours to keep. Choose one you'd like to take for a spin now.
Oh, I got them all. Yeah. That's it. Take the Audi out. This will be modded well. I guess this is a popular choice between the other racers. Looks a bit dull at the moment, though. I always go black with my cars, so this will probably go the same way, to be fair. What can you do? Work on... yeah. It's rear engine. I forgot about that. Can you do work under the bonnet? No, because it's rear engine. That doesn't look too good. It still looks nice, though. It does drop things, so no, I'm not going to put anything like that in. It doesn't really add much. What we got for the back end? Oh, no, no, you don't change the license plate. Ooh. I don't care. It's got to have a spoiler. Look at it, look at it, look at it. Anti-roll bars. Ooh, that does increase the handling a little bit. So let's go for that. Install setup. So we went, we just put more weight on. That's all we did, but I don't care. We have a spoiler. I still didn't figure out where the photograph uploaded to. Never mind. Right, so I have a massive big spoiler now. Did we have rear bumpers? We didn't, no. We've got side skirts. Aha, we do have designer there. Think I want a black hood. Yes, that looks good. Go for a carbon fiber hood to match there. Let's get some window tints in. Let's get dark as hell. The mirror's already black, so I don't have to worry too much. I don't know what kind of colour to go for. Oh, it's got to be bonnet colour. How do you... I don't know. How you go on designs? No, I don't like that camo. Oh, Stina. I like it. I like it. I like it. I like it. It's a little bit insane. Cold. Wood? Okay. No, I think we're just going to go for... I'm gonna go for like gunmetal grey with the black hood, like with the carbon fiber hood. Yeah, that gives it a nice little touch up, I think. And you got rid of me tints, didn't you? Right, I still haven't decided how you download design for it. Have to figure that one out. Maybe it's like paint shops or something around. Right. Yep, let's go for a drive.
This is the garage.
Oh, what the hell's this?
This is where you come to paint or upgrade your car.
Ah, okay.
Or just to visit me.
What does Horizon recommend?
You're asking me for advice? With car shopping? I've been waiting my whole life for this. Here we go. I've done my homework. Any of these would be perfect for you.
So that's my garage auction house.
Here you can get old cars, rare cars,
custom cars, okay.
Stunning paint jobs.
I remember this.
Big buyers and sellers here. Look around and see what catches your eye.
Okay, I will. Elite Designs. Oh yeah, cool. I'm now with
you
it.
You can earn fans by opening a new festival location. I've
Thanks, Anna. What was it?
Automated site.
Navigation. Something, something. I was listening. Right, let's get to my location in my car. 6 miles. Yeah, we can do that. There's a lot of people here now. Ooh, this car's quick. Going right. Hang on. Is assisted braking on or something? Difficulty. Yes, when? Why is that on? What else is on? No wonder I've been braking all the time. Let's get back. I don't want assisted braking. I want to crash. Gotta remember what side of the road I'm driving on. Really need to remember. Ooh, Bon. That's where you find Bon finds normally. No Bon finds here. Oh, there is an XP smash though. Somewhere. If I could stop skidding for 2 seconds would be nice. Where's the XP smash thing? I can't see it anywhere. Eh, who knows. Anyway. Yeah, you get Bond finds on this game, so like if you go off track you'll find like rare cars and stuff. And there's usually, I think there's about 15 in the last Forza Horizon 1. But I don't know if they're turned on yet, they might not even be turned on yet. So driving alongside the road. This is more like the speed I'm wanted. Oh, this is gonna end badly. Managed to avoid that somehow. It's on steady frame rate as well, which I like. Let's go into that. Does that say that? It drops a couple of frames. Oh, that's a brick wall. Ah, I'll be coming up and down these roads a million times anyway. I don't have to collect everything on the way. So we're at 60. Oh, it says with the frames per second in this game. It's finding what's optimum for me, as in what I enjoy, like, do I know it's much different? Ah, XP. One hell of a crash. How am I going to get off this? Rewind. Keep rewinding. Keep rewinding. Keep rewinding. Keep rewinding. Keep I can't get off this. How do you get off this? If I get the other wheel on and then force yourself off. I think I've done it. I think I've done it. Oh my god, finally. Oh, that didn't give me I want me wheel spin. There we go. Are you gonna get a Ford GT Horizon edition? No. Nope. Oh, 50,000 credits, not bad. Happy with that. You got two things in the marketplace. Extras. What are these? Why have I got this? I don't know. What have I clicked on? And you join me back. The game decided to crash. So now we're back on track. It dropped me all the way back to the beginning, which was awfully nice of it. We're now on the shipwreck. Convoy race to surface paradise. I don't know what that means, but no, we're not going to. Because I can't keep in a straight line. So I start a convoy up. I'm not sure how I start a convoy up or why I start a convoy up. I press the horn. I don't know how to get rid of the convoy either. So yeah, the game just decided to crash when I clicked on that menu. No idea why, no idea what it was.
Just indecent, isn't it? I wouldn't even be game to set foot on that sand. I'd get it all dirty.
I wonder what if that's real. Yeah, so just kind of just crashed to the desktop. That start all over again, all the way back to the beginning of where I was before. So, I have Postman Gav at me. So can I get rid of a convoy? It says you can come in here and do a convoy thing, but I don't know. That went badly wrong. That went even worsely wrong. Worsely? Right, let's go. Go. Right. Look how much power this car's got. Right, here we go. Back on track. 2.2 miles to my next horizon site. Yes, this video's going to end up being like 20 hours long because it's been crashing. It's a bit of graphics. Everything. Oh, I got around a corner. Wow. That's different. I've never done that before. There's a sign there. Let's slip it.
In 400 yards, bear right.
We're going to, now we're going to set out a new horizon over here.
Keep right. In 200 yards, keep right.
Nope. God, that could have went badly wrong. Point nine. Oh, 700 yards away. There's no police though, at least. Oh, this was gonna go wrong all day long.
Turn left.
Yeah, where it's going. Let's park up, build. Give me all the love in, everyone. I am your master. And car's back to normal now.
Horizon Surfers Paradise.
Yeah.
People can walk straight from the beach to the stage to the starting barrier. It's a masterpiece, even if I do say so myself.
It's a shame this doesn't happen in real life. This would be awesome. Do I get anything free? I want more cars. Give me more cars.
I've been checking out the festival, making new friends.
Oh, I do
most
get
most of them are cars, but you know. Speaking of, you're here to collect another one, yeah?
It's very generous on its cars. What do I fancy? That looks quite nice. These are C's. That's a D, so that's not very good. So we're going to go for a C or B even. So it's either the Chevy, the Charger, or the Ford Falcon. We're going to go Ford Falcon, I think. Looks good to me. Oh, well, the design's come up now. So what we've got? Anything good? Something simple like that. I think I might just go something simple like that. Yeah, what's this? Wow. Yeah, I'm just going to keep it simple. Like that'll do fine. Yep, that looks good to me. Select. Yes, I do. And then what's going to happen? I think we're going to have classic races. It's been like, we've given you the good cars. You're now going to go back to all the cars. Oh, the wheels are terrible. I want some new wheel trims on that. So I'm going to end the video there because this will be the next video. So I will see yous all later. Hope you have a lovely day and goodbye.